My main motivation to play table tennis is I see my parents being happy after I win my matches, and after I lose they don't seem to be sad, but they again support me and encourage me to play more matches and to do better. The first time I saw a table tennis table when I was second standard, which was like 2012. My coach told me to play wall practice. I liked table tennis when I started playing on the table. I started playing many rallies. That time I started liking it more. The first time I played state, I saw many players. I was not nervous as I was very young. Then when I started playing nationals, I saw many players from many other states, and so I was nervous at that time. I came into top four of national team and I represented India at Bahrain for the first time. I played with Egypt. It was a very nice experience playing at Bahrain. Later, after Bahrain, I played Bangkok, China, Hong Kong, then Mongolia, Asian Games, and Poland, Cadet Championships. Among all of these, I played the best at Hong Kong. I won bronze medal there.
Since 2018, she was a match player. She was representing state, but she was not a winner in the national level, and nobody was able to see a spark on her. She was always losing to a much higher level player, but very close margin. But I knew that she is going to do something good. Full hand, pura mar. Yeah, forehand more forward. Samne mar. Ha. Left leg uth raha hai. We started putting her into more fitness training and then little bit of strategy training, which is working.
Cross the line or touch the cone. Cross the line or touch the cone. Be on your toes, engage the core. Very good.
And the whole year she struggled in 2019 also. Till in the last tournament, national championship, when she became champion, that's how her confidence level rise, and then she started winning a very good matches even in the international level.
My coach had advised me in the past to be more aggressive and to stay focused more and improve my footwork, and also not to give up attitude. In 2021, I'm focusing more on my junior and youth nationals, and I want to be in the top 8 of women's ranking in India.